be healthy. This son cannot go to work. No. They shall not take my success. This ain't gonna fit me, sis. This ain't gonna fit me. Plain out and simple. I have to write the price for these things because I need to scream. Welcome back to my channel, Loving Life and Living Lovely. Because if you ain't doing that, honey, then what are you doing? You know, on this channel, we talk about family, finances, our future, and of course, fashion. So if that's your type of vibe, I encourage you to click that like button and of course, subscribe and join the crew. So today, I'm not going to stay too long talking. I'm just going to get right into the video because I'm very excited to show you guys what I have for you today. And I'm also new to this whole YouTube thing, so yeah, let's get right into it. Okay, so this is the bag. It's Shein Express, so first ever haul, and you guys are doing my first ever haul with me. Let me know in the comments below how did I do. I can't remember the prices for some of these things, so I will try and leave the sizes and prices and everything when I edit the video. So yeah, let's try and open it, shall we? Okay, let's just start with any random thing. Okay, so we're just gonna start with this. Don't know what this is. It is one thing though, I really like this little pockets or bags because like you can actually use them like afterwards to like store things. Yeah, I do that, right? It's not my first time ordering from them. I got a few things in my house from Shein, but first time doing like really ordering multiple clothes and the shoes. So let's do this. First bag. So I feel like I know what this one is. Do I? So it is, yeah, I'm not gonna get to see, it's pretty long. It is a dress. So it's like a stretchy dress. Size small, what? risky. I'm risky. But yeah, I really wanted that snug. So yeah, I really do like this. Do like the material. Doesn't feel cheap. So yeah, I don't know if it's extra loud today. So forgive the noise in the background. Is what I have to work with for now, and it's the start. So feels like a good material. I can't wait to try it on, but it is my goal dress because I am going to gym now, and I still got a fupa and it will show. I'm gonna invest in getting a good bodysuit, but for now I really want my body to be my bodysuit, if you feel me. I just want to snap this on and go. I don't want to be snapping, folding, flipping, pushing in. I just want to be free. So this is one, and I like it so far. Very good material. So let's move on to our second bag. So this is the second bag. Once again, I love these Shelby storing things. And this one, I know what this is. Like, what size did I get in this? Oh, medium. I chill out a bit. So it's okay. I do have big upper blossoms, so I'm a little skeptical with these shirts, and it's a bit short, but I honestly got these shirts. It's a good material, I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, I got these shirts because of work, and I usually dress casual at work, and I just wanted to be not basic. I got a lot of basic t-shirts from Primark, but I just wanted to up it a bit. And also these are good to wear to mix and match things, but yeah, I'll be buying others for that purpose. But this one, I think I'm solely gonna use them for work. So yeah, it seems good. I can't wait to try them on and let you guys know. But hopefully if I get my editing right, it should be here. If not, it'll be after. Just saying. But yeah, so I did get these in the multiple colors. I can't remember how many colors I got it in, but it's such a good material, almost like the dress. So yeah, forgive me again for that noise. Be doing a lot today. But yeah, that's that. Let's see what this one is. If it's the same one, you guys get the concept. Yeah, so yeah, it is indeed the same one. I got it. Oh, this one doesn't see the size. You're just gonna be let me guess my body, stressing me out. This one doesn't have the tag in there, so I don't know what size this is, but more than likely it's medium. Okay, so I'm just gonna pull this out to see what color is this one, because I said I got them for solely for work. Oh, maybe not this, because I really want to get I'm sorry, they're cute, but I really wanted to get a army greenish, emerald greenish color, because I am going to get this army pants. I don't know how you call these pants, I'm learning these fashion things, but yeah, so I might not use this for work because I have a emerald green tee that I got from Primark, so I may keep this one in the closet for the good old days. But yeah, I think we're moving on to the fourth color, same everything, this one size medium. So I do believe I got them in all size medium. Let me tell you, I love royal blue, I love emerald green, I love black, I love white certain times, but I can't control myself, and I love lilac. I love these colors. I don't know, they're cute, man. Like, I'm actually gonna get the biker shorts for these specifically, because I actually have another set, but it's not tight like this. I want it. I'm eyeing this one in Primark. That's actually a gym set. I want it. So yeah, this is nice. All of them good material, great vibes. So I don't think this is, I think that's it. I think that's all I got from there. And no, this one is a dress. I knew it, because that's the only royal, what did I say? I love royal blue. I had to. This one actually has sleeves, the other one don't. And I wanted to get a dress in chocolate brown next to the melanin. But yeah, I love royal blue. It's a basic, simple dress. I got it in the size small. Okay, but yeah, I did want it fitted, because one thing with stretchy dresses, I think after you wash them, either they shrink or they grow, I don't know. So just to play it safe, I get small, because it gotta fit me. I bought it, that's it. Can't say return, we're not in them vibes. So it is a good material. I'm excited to put these on for you guys and mix and match them and stuff. So yes, we're moving on. It feels like I'm almost finishing. When I was purchasing these things, it was stressing me out for the price, even though I got a discount. But yeah, it's like it's ending too fast. Oh, so I did go and get a chocolate. Okay, this one cannot go to work. No, they shall not take my success. I will wear this on the outings. I don't know, but I am gonna get some sleeveless ones. So that's why I'm just like, just wear it to work and finish. But we're gonna try them on and we're gonna see. Great material, keep it pushing. Size medium, yes. In all honesty, I don't know what this is. Oh, I just felt something in there. So I kinda know what it is now. It is. Okay, not what I expected. Just saying that off the bat. But I have to try it and I'm kinda scared now. Cause there is no way. To sell it now. I need to send it back. I got it in size large. I stayed true to my hips. I stayed true to my thighs, I think. But this, nah. This is what I mean when I said I wanted to get the army green color. Like the army green pants. Because I wanted a pants with these pockets, the outside pockets. It looks like army-ish. This ain't gonna fit me, sis. This ain't gonna fit me. Plain out and simple. I have to write the price for these things because I need to scream. But yeah, it seems nice. I'll try it on. But yeah, so that's the pants. Ooh, I know what this is. Let's go. So if the pants all fails, if anything fails, this better not fail me. Because this is a co-ord that I saw all the sexy chicks wearing on their YouTube. And if you know this, I didn't even have to say what it is. If you know what I mean. So I got this in a size small. Risky. Do you see what I call it? Asymmetrical? I'm just going to call it this. Because I am not into all of the fashion words and stuff, I'm learning. But yeah, I had a tread falling. But the quality, babe, I am so excited to wear this, and it comes with the pants that has the slit at the legs. I'm actually ordering some sliders and some slippers, sandals you call them, yeah, because mommy, this is it. All right, I really like it. I can't wait to try it on. I will try it on for you guys. The size is small as well, so that's what they're set. Whatever you get at the top, you get at the bottom, no matter how you shape. But yeah, so I'm excited to try it on. I'm excited. So I don't even know what else I got, but I'm just gonna go through what I have here and then we'll see. Okay, so this has been watching me for a while, so let's open it. I started the gym about a month ago. It does help me a lot mentally, if I must say. So I tried getting a resistant band, and I bought one from Primark, if I have it nearby. No, I don't. And it's exactly like this, everything, but it's like it not budging. You see, this one has, I got it in medium, large will not give me enough resistance, so this seems fine for now. And if I want, I will go to small or to large depending. This just means the Shein Basic Living, it's the strength of it, so it's medium. That's just how much resistance you get. So if you got the size small, you'll get, like, it's not that, like, you're starting off and you don't want that much, you know what I mean. But yeah, and if you get large, it's like real, like, you'll see great gains and goals in like 2 seconds. But I got medium because I just wanted to be in the middle to just test out the product first in gym, so I'll let you guys know how it is. But it's nice, it seems nice, seems like a very good quality, seems like it will do the job. Yep, it will do the job. So I like it. I like it so far. Yeah. I'm sorry if I'm all over this. As I said, I'm getting accustomed to this. I've been recording for a while, so please do forgive me if my edges is all over. I do look crafty or whatever. You ain't asked me to see all that, so let's keep it pushing. So we're just gonna move on, you know, not before I do my hat. We're just gonna do the shoes. So God knows, I can't even say what the brand this is, but it better be good, because based on the comments, they're saying it's Aerie, and I do a lot of walking in my job, so I needed this. So yeah, we're gonna see. These are how they're looking in the box. So let's just take out one. Like, I legit will be trying these on. I got them in a size 7. In size 40, which is a UK 7, yeah. So I got them in my size. Everyone said to get them in your size, so yeah, I better not. I need this for work tomorrow. But yeah, so yeah. Okay, so guys, I did try them on. The temptation was real. I tried them on. It's a bit, but I guess when I wear them, it might be, I'll get accustomed, but it does feel comfortable, and that is for me. It is comfortable, it feels nice. But yeah, you should do the job. It seems like it, you could see through it, so it's a bit airy, which is nice to keep your foot not sweating a lot. I really appreciate this. So far I like this. I did good. So yeah, let's move on to something else. What shall we do next? I'm thinking we should just get into the hats, because they've been sitting there. They were on the top of the bag and now they're almost going down to the bottom. But they said the first shall be the last and the last shall be the first. Or they say save the best for last. Either way, we're doing nothing wrong here. So I won't do the hats. I'm just gonna do this and then we do the hats, so they can be the best. Save the best for last, yeah? So let me just show you this before I open it. So I am trying to do this gym thing to lose weight and to be healthy and all of that, to have a successful future in every area of my life. So I decided to do a blender. I just wanted to test out how it is to make smoothies, than to make such a great investment and get like a the ones that are like 50-40 pounds, I didn't want to spend that right now. So I got this, I can't remember, I got this for 11 pounds because I screamed when I saw it on Shein. So I got this for 11 pounds. I will be doing shakes and showing you how it works, if it works and everything. So let me just show you what it looks like up close. It says it's a portable and rechargeable battery juice blender, because I did want to take it to me with me to the gym, or just have it around even when I'm going to work, so I can have smoothies as breakfast and stuff like that, because I want to cut down on eating the oil. But I'm not going on in health topics, I'm still learning myself. So I'm just gonna quickly open it. Oh, it has a smiley face. We healthy. So let's show you what comes into the box. Obviously the blender with a smiley face, having smiling and everything, and a portable charger. I wonder how many of these I have now. It's like I'm taking stock. But yeah, so I guess I'll just plug it into my charger head and then let it charge, which I will be doing after I finish this haul. But it is good, feels like a good quality, but it's not about quality right now, how it feels, it's more so how it works. Yeah, so it comes with this, I guess it's like a strainer for it, I don't know. This is the blender. This does not look like it will cut a lot of my fruits. It is a bit small, so I don't like that, but we shall see. No wonder someone commented and say I suggest you not to have frozen fruits. I guess it'll blend much faster because the blade is so small. So yeah, so this is the bottom. This is how it looks without it. I guess this is the instruction, but we're not gonna go in all of that. So seems like it's powerful, so that's good. Just gonna put everything back together. Woo, child, we needed that. But yeah, so now that we got out of the way, we're gonna do our hats. And then it comes to an end. This is actually fun. It actually comes to an end. There's nothing else. Just the hats, and then we're done. So let's get right to it. So the first hat we're just gonna go into, it's a, what do you call it, a barrette? A beret? A barrette? You guys know what I mean, right? I don't know all these fashion names. This is 100% polyester. It is leather. I'm still trying to figure out what is this meant to be. I'm wondering if I should like tuck it in. It's kind of cute. No, never mind. It does smell like vinegar. It's a very high stench, but this is all that it's giving, to be honest. So maybe when I take out my braids and it's just my locks, it will be more able to fit on my head, because the braids is a bit thick. So we're not ruling you out yet. It's still cute, it's still leather, and I always wanted one of these. So this haul is about things that I always wanted, so no judgment. So yeah, let's move on to the next hat. I'm sad. It's crushed. I'm sad. But let's try and straighten it out and make it what it's supposed to be. I've never owned a fedora. So back again, things that I always wanted. I'm honestly trying to shape it. I think I'll just have to like manipulate it or watch one that's supposed to look like one. And then, yeah, and then this is the belt that goes around it. It is cute. A vex is the black man. So, but overall, it is nice. Good quality. Just wish it wasn't bent. But I'll manipulate it over time. And when I take my braids out, I guess it will fit. So, let's try. I think this is the last one on the list. And this one. Oh, you see? I was like, this one. I nearly cut off my circulation. Gosh, this one looks so good. I was just saying that I was washing it in a bag, and guess what? The reason why it's still good, and it has a bit of a bend to it. They really put their knee into this shipping boy, but it has this clear plastic thing in there. The shape of, you know, I'm gonna put it in a black one, just so you can get to what it should be. But the shape of it is everything. I love that they kept this inside to keep the shape because someone pressed their knee in it and say, you gotta fit. This scent is strong. But we are gonna try it on. I love the belt around it. But funny thing about it, when I was ordering it, I saw this and it had the shield inside. And I was like, yeah, did the black one have that too? But I guess not. But yeah, so once again, my braids is a lot. I just step off and just went to my mirror to set this. It obviously can't set because of my braids, but why? This is pretty. My locks with this would be pretty too. So if you can see some of my locks shining through, it's because my locks have a color in there and I actually braid this myself, so the struggle is real. But I did a good job, I think. But tell me if this is not cute. Like, if it only could stay, but man, this is really cute. This is cute. Like I actually do love this. Like, genuinely love this. Like, I love the color. I love everything. It's beautiful. I love this. Like, I just wish like it would fit more with my braids. Maybe if I maneuver it a bit. But this is how it looks, guys. OMG. 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 This is the belt around it. This is it. This is how inside looks. It's well fitted properly. It's good quality. It is slaying me. But yeah, I do love this. Can you tell? I will be putting the shield inside the black one. So I just damaged myself. But yeah, to shape it out for a bit. Because the brown one is okay for now, but I wanted to get like basic staple statement, whatever the word is, y'all know what I mean, pieces to just, you know, make my outfit look more. So we'll be getting more stuff. I will be buying more from Shein. I'm learning the sizes and everything now, so prepare to be sick of me. But yeah, I like it a lot. So it's sad it come to the end of the video. It was fun. I do have some other items in my cart that I will be purchasing. I did love and enjoy this. This is my first haul ever. So if you made it till the end, to all of my ups and downs throughout my video, I just want to say thank you for staying. It is my first ever video of doing clothing, everything, and basically things that I want. But I would like to start doing outfits and certain things based on the season or what's trending. But first, I really wanted to get things that I always wanted since I know myself. So yeah, I just want to say thank you again. I know I've said it before, but I'm new to this. I'm getting into this and it is fun. I must say it's a lot of work, and I'm also having a little problem because I don't have a proper phone, so I have struggles, but I'm not gonna let anything stop me from doing this. I have to stand up like 10-20 times just to get the right angle. I can't even see myself now I'm speaking, so let's pray this video was a success because it took up most of my day. And yeah, doing makeup, finding the right proper fight clothes, finding the proper lighting positions, everything. This is a lot of work, so I do understand why a lot of you do this as a full-time job. It is a full-time job. It is. Gosh. Just before I go out and just call it to end to this video, that I'm so sad I don't have any more items to show you guys, I just want to say, remember to always love life and live it lovely. Because if you ain't doing that, honey, then what are you doing? So yeah, guys, see you in my next video. Bye.